I take very seriously the views of the National Security Advisor. The National Security Council is a very important institution, and I think, although I wasn't privy to the internal investigation, I have enormous confidence the National Security Advisor and the Prime Minister have followed the correct process and know what they're doing.